You're wearing a coat. It's not even cold.
It's February.
Lame.
What do you want, Ben? Don't touch me.
God, what's your problem? I'm trying to be nice.
I said I don't want to meet up with you anymore.
Yeah, and I don't believe you.
What?
You're clearly just scared of getting caught.
Why would I be scared of getting caught? Everyone in school already knows I'm gay. You're the one who's scared of getting caught. You can't even look at me when other people are around. Not to mention the fact that you have a girlfriend. Yeah, I've seen you with her at the school gate. Thanks for telling me. Oh, wait, you didn't.
Don't be angry at me for not wanting to come out yet.
I'm not angry about that. If you're figuring stuff out, fine, take your time. I've already been there for you. Don't you think I, of all people, would understand if you're figuring out your sexuality?
Then why are you angry at me?
I'm angry because you never even slightly cared about my feelings. We'll never meet up when you want to, where you want to, when you feel like kissing a boy. You don't care about me at all.
Well, it's not like anyone else is going to want to go out with you, is it? Charlie,
I know you like me.
Stop it!
Charlie, look, I like you, but I'm figuring stuff out. Literally, what more do you want from me?
He told you to stop. Go on. Piss off. You okay?
Did you hear all of that?
Most of it. I just... You seemed kind of like something was up while we were getting changed, so I wanted to check everything was okay.
Sorry.
You have nothing to be sorry about.
Sorry.
You say sorry a lot. Don't say it.
I kind of want to say it.
Don't. We should get out. We'll get locked in if we stay here much longer.
Yeah.